Hey everyone, I'm Kylie Jones.
And I'm Julie McGowan.
And we're about to show you Jai Ho, a dance from a major motion picture called Slumdog Millionaire.
Just before we start, we wanted to let you know that when we lean this way, you as a viewer are going to lean this way as well. And when we lean this way, you as a viewer are going to lean this way as well.
When we use this hand, you're going to use this hand. And when we use this hand, you're going to use this hand. All right? All right, the beginning part. There's a little moment where you can just kind of freestyle.
Freestyle just a little bit.
But the first move is slap, 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 slap. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
So you're gonna do that 10 times. And right from 10, instead of leaning back that way, you're going to lean back and slide your hair. And from there,
we're going to go this direction, and we're going to pop our collar. We don't have a collar, just the shoulder, but we're going to do it four times. One, two, three, four.
Then from here, we're going to point twice up. One, two. Then you're gonna go down one, then down one. So it's gonna look like this. Slide, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Then from this position, you move into a shimmy. So in the shimmy, you take your two hands, you go one, two, three. Then you take the other hand and you go one, two, three. Now from this position, you just bend down a little further and roll your arms. And from rolling your arms down here, you roll them up, then roll them back down, and you pop out. Okay? And then you throw your hands down. All right. And when you have your hands down, you're gonna automatically throw up one fist, this fist, and pump it twice. One, two, oh, four times, four. And then you're gonna pump your other fist four times. One, two, three, four. Should we run through that one more time?
Yes.
From the flaps. Ready? Nine, 10, slick back the hair. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. Roll down, roll up, roll down, pop up, down. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And from here, we're gonna do what we like to call the butterfly.
So you're going to be the butterfly, and then catch the butterfly.
Be the butterfly, catch the butterfly. So let's take it from the fist bumps.
Sure.
Down, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Be the butterfly, catch. Be the butterfly, catch. Then from here, we're gonna slap our hips, punch out, making a cross, as you'll see our arms. Punch out, making a cross. You're gonna wiggle your arms around, then hit your hips again. So in a quick move, it looks like this. Okay, so first we're gonna do that. Then you're gonna point and bob your head like a goose four times. So let's take that really fast, real quick. Slap, punch, wiggle, slap. One, two, three, four. Now, from here, you're gonna do the exact same thing, but going the opposite way. So you're gonna slap, punch, wiggle, slap. One, two, three, four. Now from here, you're gonna step up. You wanna go ahead and explain this part?
Sure. So, we just did one, two, three, four. On the fourth one, we're going to step, cross, step out, cross in front, step out, cross in front, step out, cross in front. Ready? Step out, cross behind, step out, cross behind, out, behind, out, behind. We're gonna do that again, okay? Slap, punch, wiggle, slap, point, point, three, point. Slap, punch, wiggle, slap. One, two, three, four, cross, out, cross, out, cross, out, cross. Go backwards, back, out, back, out, back, out, back, out.
Now that you've stepped back, you're gonna go right into the next pose, which is where the core starts. So you're gonna take one hand and do it this way, with your palm facing opposite of your face. And take your other hand and put it in front of your chest. And you're gonna do one, two, three. Then you're gonna switch it, four. And go back, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now from here, you go on to the next move, which is the horse.
Pop your leg, and then your hand motions are motorcycle. Vroom, vroom. So you do it twice.
One, two,
switch.
Three, four,
switch.
Five, six, seven, eight. Do it again. One, two, three, four,
five.
And you're gonna punch on the last three. Six, seven, eight. Now from here, you go down and make arms like this. You're gonna go one, two, three, four. Switch sides, five, six, seven, eight. Then do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you're gonna face forward, make your hands into fists. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, oh, and then you move on to the next motion, which is called the bird. Starting with this hand, you're gonna go one, two, three, four, then switch hands, five, six, seven, eight. And from there, you lasso. So you're gonna lasso twice.
One,
two, clap. Lasso once, clap. Lasso once, clap. And now you have successfully learned the first part of Jai Ho.